New this morning, the Lee County Sheriff's Office is working with Florida Fish and Wildlife to find a missing pet boa constrictor. The snake named Sheila is 6.5 feet long and escaped from a home on Caloosa Road in San Carlos Park. The snake is non-venomous and most likely won't attack unless she feels threatened. So if you do find Sheila, don't approach her. Deputies say call them instead, 477-1000.
People who live